spent all of her time on her own. She has no friends. Her parents clearly don't care about her, or her father doesn't.
That's not the truth. The thing I've listened to all the time, always talking to her.
No, you're not. I've never seen you have one conversation with her in the last 3 years.
We talked to her about school the other week.
Go on then. Enlighten me to the conversation that you had about school.
This conversation was private.
It was a private one. What can she tell you that she can't tell me? I'm her mother.
She's not keeping things from me.
Well, she clearly is. If you two have got your little secrets together, what else are you keeping from me?
I'm not keeping anything from you. Though. Like, she doesn't. She's not joining school. She can get on.
Well, maybe the bigger issue is that her parents are keeping secrets from each other, so she keeps secrets from us, and that's why she went missing for 3 hours. Did you know what she was going to do about? Did she tell you about a secret conversation?
Don't make out like we're having little conversations like that. It sounds funny, like school. She's struggling. She told me she was.
So why did you inform me that she's struggling? Did you not think that was important?
Hey!
It's a lock. You just lift it up to get out. Are you lost?
it in my garden? I'm Rhea. What's your name? Let me go! Please! Just don't take me back to my parents. Do you want this back?
Get this thing off of me! I reject this woeful body!
Hello? Is there anyone there? Hello? My name's Roger. What's yours?
Are you one of them?
Well, I was certainly trying to be.
Do you know the way out of here?
The way out? How did you even get here?
This place isn't what I expected.
What did you expect?
I don't know.
Look, I hate to break it to you, kid, but there are only two ways of getting out of here.
Where?
Look, I can't show you the exit, but I can show you somewhere safe. Come on!
Wait!
Come on, be safe in here. We won't stab them. Come on. What, have you got any better idea?
Fair
enough. This place is so cool. Are we underground?
Not exactly, no. This is my place.
You live here? For how long?
A week or two, I'm not exactly sure. Maybe longer, Well, I've been here long enough to know exactly what's going on.
What is going on? What are those things out there?
Those things used to be people. Lonely people. But now they're woodwalkers and they're not very happy with you.
Me? What did I do?
Why don't you look into your pocket? Find out.
don't get it. It's just far.
Exactly. We're all linked to the trees here.
How did you get here?
I was walking home after I quit my job. I almost got hit by a car, so I jumped to the pavement, stumbled back into a bush, and I ended up here.
Wait, were you the one in my garden earlier?
I was just going to get to that.
Why am I here?
I need a replacement.
Replacement? For what?
When I came here, I bargained. I thought this was going to be something different. But it's not. It's...
What did you bargain?
Not much. Just... my life.
Well, you're not very good at this bargain thing, are you?
I can't leave here in one piece. Part of me has to stay, you know? The people I left behind, people I've hurt, they deserve an explanation of where I've been. They deserve that much.
Why me?
Why not you? Would you go back with that family? Or one here that's internally linked? I mean, it's up to you, right?